got the magic in me.
Mike Scott, the top of the key for three. It's good!
Mike Scott trying to make something happen. Tyler Reynolds for three.
And it's good, the freshman from down.
Good passing there. Nice block, another one. Dallas Joyner had the opportunity, but Sperling got tall. As Mike Scott throws the ball in the basket. Another chance for a three-point play.
There in the corner, Mike Scott on the coverage.
And that's an offensive foul. Great play from Scott. Sold that one, but there was only 3 seconds on the shot clock, so the ball had to get going. Three ball for Mike Scott. Yes, it's a ball.
Come on, I can see the show tonight. Put better be astounding. No ghost or poltergeist.